Shout out to everybody that went to Hermanos Espinoza over the weekend. I didn't get to go because Canelo was fighting.
That'd be 110. Damn.
On the like heavy machine too, not the little bitch one, as I like to call it. Fuck, bro. Fuck that hoe. I say let's drop it by one. And then we'll get someone to spot us. And then we'll get those like three or four struggle reps where we just barely get them out. And then, I don't know, a quick video idea that I wanted to do, right, was when I turned 21 for my 21st birthday, I want to do the Rich Piana bench press challenge. Bench 225 for 15 or whatever it was. I think it was 15 or 25. Drink a beer, and your homeboy goes. Then whenever your homeboy's done, he hops off, he drinks a beer, and it keeps going back and forth. One after the other until the beer's gone. And that might be pretty cool to try out one day. But if you're from Honduras, please unsubscribe and click off the video. We'll begin the barbell pulls now. I want to do a video. Right? So, in high school, I was fat, right? Like, genuinely, I was a fat motherfucker, okay? And I wanna go around the gym and just ask people, hey, bro, in high school, cause it's a Texas thing, I don't know if y'all do it like up in Cali and shit, but in Texas, we have this thing called the Pacer Test, which basically, you're on a basketball court, you run back and forward, and it's like a motherfucker, he like narrates y'all like, okay, we're about to start this shit. And it goes, thing, go. Like, thing, 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 thing. And it just keeps ringing back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And the best I ever got on that shit, I think, was like 68. Yeah, this was big boy. I do think I could get like, I could probably get like 150, easy. Right shoes, stretch and everything. It's not good. None of it is. Fuck. I could say these things, but we get five big ass fat motherfuckers, right? And we make them do the pacer test. Okay? Whatever lap they get to, that's how much money I get them. I just Googled it. It only goes up to 150. I could give you 150. I can just imagine, bro. I'm gonna give out like fucking $50 that day total. We get six, five fat motherfuckers. We become like fucked up Mr. Beast. Fuck. I think that's perfect weight though. We don't go up, we don't go down. We get five big motherfuckers, right? Okay. They all race one like athlete motherfucker. There's like an 85% chance I can find an athlete that trains here. There's no way someone in this bitch is an athlete. If not, I'll fucking find someone, trust me. I can get somebody. I'm talking like someone that runs track, you know. And then I get six of the biggest motherfuckers that I know. And if the guy that's an athlete wins, all those motherfuckers agreed to lose 10 pounds. Fuck.
Culos.
All right. We'll go 125. We should host a fat Olympics. How fucking funny would that be? I could say these things and make fun of these things. Because I used to be 289 pounds. Fuck it, we'll go up 150.
My back hurt. But that's just mainly my fault because I slouch a lot and I'm stupid.
Hey, yeah, no other reason why. Like, I don't sleep enough, but I sleep. But that's all I can really say, if I'm being honest with you. Esta va a ser la mera buena. I could just feel it. I could feel it in my fucking prison pocket. I didn't even say it, but I moved it up. So we went from 150 to 162.5.
So we all love fucking back shots here. So we're gonna do lat pullovers with the fucking weird ass like band one. So that shit was kind of embarrassing. I just rewatched that last one. Y'all can see,
¿cómo se llama? El deste. Let's drop it one. If not, we'll figure it out. God damn, bro, going crazy. Don't know that. Así que dale más fuerte.
But I see it, fucking bitch. Just cause like, I don't know, I didn't really do no like isolation shit, right? It only makes sense to finish off with some seated row, heavy as fuck, single hand rows, right? Yeah, this is a row.
Now, I was listening to Before I Forget by Slipknot, because I really like Slipknot. I'm turning emo.
Okay, we'll go up to 70. And hopefully this feels better. See, Nolf was, you know, who really cares?
That already feels heavier. So all around, decent lift. I will say, we just gotta, you know, be a little better, you know, stop relying on pre-workout and just, I don't know, like hop on a cycle or some shit. I ain't gonna lie, for what it wasn't too bad. I will say, I don't know, we just gotta be better with, like just getting the traction and stuff, if that makes sense. But yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at the pump and we'll see, you guys tell me. Shit, hell yeah.